Hello guys, this side Bhumika and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I would be continuing the 5 effective study tips. So this is the part 2 of this video. So let's start with the video. So the next tip means the 4th tip is sit at a dedicated and a quiet place. If you sit on a proper chair and table, this will help you to concentrate more on your studies with your backbone erect and your posture right. This will also reduce your backbone stress and your eyes pain. So please sit on a proper chair and table. It's very important to sit at a quiet and dedicated place. Sometimes we sit at a place where TV is going on, our parents are discussing something and our brother or sister is making noise. So we must take care that we are sitting at a quiet and a dedicated place. So please be seated on a proper chair and a table, and if case you don't have to sit on a floor with the proper things. So the next tip means the 5th tip is make a proper study plan. Making a proper study plan will help you to identify in which subjects you are lacking behind and in which subjects you are going on perfectly. So make proper study plan that on which day we need to do which subject according to our choice, but put your difficult subject at
making
first.
A study plan is very important. We all students put our easy subjects first. We do a big mistake of this. We should always put the difficult subjects which we feel it is difficult for us the first one. So for example, for me before, the difficult subject was maths, so I always put at last, but now I always put maths at first. So I'm seeing that I'm improving in maths. So always try to put your difficult subject in first.
Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you like my tips. So thank you and have a nice day.